Newswatch 12's Big Old Fish is brought to you by Kurtz Island Sports Shop in Minocqua.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
As we set out on this week's Big Old Fish, our first catch is this healthy-looking muskie that I, Procopiac, a Rhinelander, caught while fishing with his best friend on an area lake. Not only was it his biggest muskie to date, he also released this bruiser to fight again another day. Way to go. Next up, the snakes were hitting on a nearby bay when 16-year-old Ian Plecha of New Berlin caught this aggressive northern from a canoe during a visit to his grandmother's house on Lake Killarney. Way to go, Ian, on a great catch. And for our final catch, Ian's big brother, 18-year-old Vance Plecha, was fishing from his grandma's dock on Lake Killarney when this monster 16-inch bullhead took the bait. Hope there's some blackened bullhead on the menu in the future. Way to go, Vance.
Okay, fishermen and women, make sure to keep those trophy pictures coming. All the information you need to be in a future episode of Big Old Fish and win a Norling Taxidermy fish mount is on our website, wjfw.com. And remember, anglers, fish on. What?